Our mobile phone is one of the most essential accessories when it comes to the millennium generation, and sometimes it's a little bit maybe too essential.
Yes, but our vlogger Ben wants to cure this addiction. He shaped a piece of plastic in the form of a phone, the No Phone, and he already raised $18,000 with this Kickstarter project. That sounds really interesting. So what are the possibilities of this new device?
Yeah, the possibilities of this new device in its essence that it's a placebo for smartphone addiction, and it helps you to stay in touch with the real world.
So no selfies?
No, yeah, you can make a selfie. That's one thing we attached. We upgraded the plastic No Phone with a self-reflective mirror, which you can use to make a selfie. And if you want to share it with your friends, you just ask them to stand behind you. But for the rest, you cannot do a lot with it. There's no battery. You cannot call, you cannot text. You cannot do anything but be in contact with the people right before you.
So you can call, text, WhatsApp, anything, and it's only about being in contact with each other.
Yes, it acts like a surrogate, like the same with smoke addiction. You need a placebo sometimes to get rid of your addiction, so that therefore we invented the No Phone.
And why the hell should I buy one, and what does it cost?
Yeah, it costs $12, so around 10 euros on Kickstarter. We still sell it online. You can also attach a self-themed mirror to it, and that costs $18.
Okay, so what inspired you to make this? How did you come up with this idea?
Yeah, me together with my friend Ingmar and Van, we were in New York, and we were in this rooftop bar, and we were having this magnificent view, and everyone was busy with their smartphones, including ourselves, instead of with each other, and we thought we should come up with a solution.
I think it's a great initiative to just start talking to each other. Maybe we should do that more often. Thank you so much, Ben.